Courchevel is spread over four main villages. We have the historic one, Courchevel-le-Prat, at 1300 meter altitude. It's a very lively village, which is lively all year. So for example, a lot of people who live in the area like to be in Le Prat because you have a proper villagey atmosphere. Then when you walk inside the village, you have a very narrow street with a lot of chalets and townhouse. And if you look precisely, you can see that most of them have already been redone or they are about to be redone. So it clearly shows the evolution of the village and the fact that, yes, it's a very pretty village in one of the largest ski resorts in the world. So it has a lot of attraction for people because of the character of the village itself. Then, at the moment, we are in Courchevel village at 1550 meter altitude. Courchevel village is very good in terms of positioning because we are just below 1850. So in fact, we have a telecabin going from Courchevel 1550 directly to 1850, which will be run by night. So when you stay in Courchevel 1550, you can enjoy all the activities and restaurants and services of 1850 and going back home without, I would say, paying the price of 1850 in terms of real estate. And prices, we are around 8,000 to 10,000 euro per square meter, depending, of course, on the floor, on the exposition, and the precise location within the resort. But it's a very competitive pricing. Then, after 1550, you have Courchevel 1650. Here, very nice in terms of views and exposition because the resort is mainly southwest facing, so you have very nice uninterrupted views over the valleys and over Courchevel 1850 on your left. The village itself is entering into its regeneration phase, which means that a lot of 70s buildings are being redone. So they change the facade, they create a proper chalet style roof, so it really changed the aspect of the resort. In 1650, prices are more 10,000 to 13,000 per square meter. Courchevel 1850, mainly known as Courchevel, has a proper international exposure and it attracts people from the biggest city in the world because here people can find the same level of services that they could find in the largest city in the world. In 1850, prices are mainly between 20,000 and 40,000 euros per square meter. At Latina, what we observed in the last 7-8 years is that a lot of attention were on Courchevel 1850, but a bit less on Courchevel 1650, 1550, and 1300 in Le Prat. So now the developer we work with have understood it, and so in the last years we released a few projects in 1650, in Le Prat, at a very competitive level of price because we were mainly between 10,000 and 13,000 per square meter, which is very competitive for a high altitude ski resort. If we take a global picture of the Alps, including Courchevel, Méribel, Alpe d'Huez, and all the high altitude ski resorts, which are above 1600 more or less, we can see that the positioning in terms of pricing is very good in the lower Courchevel.